We're Team Broer, the three McLean brothers, and we're about to leave La Gomera in the Canary Islands to row 3,000 miles across the Atlantic Ocean in an annual race called the Talisker Whiskey Atlantic Challenge.
It's been a long time in the making, about a year and a half since the initial idea, and we've been here now for 11 days. Just little adjustments here and there on the boat, but yeah, just pretty excited to start.
The support has been absolutely amazing. A lot of people don't believe it's even possible to row across an ocean, but to see kind of more and more people kind of believe in what we're trying to do and like get really quite passionate about it, that's been absolutely amazing.
It's meant to be a quick start, quite big waves, strong winds, so it will be an exciting start. Not really nervous though, more keen to get going.